الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today very interesting. The history: 6 days old, full term 37 weeks, male, admitted to NICU due to symmetrical IUGR and hypoglycemia. During physical examination, found to have lamp in the back. Looks like erythematous nodule, localized, well sharp demarcated. Clinical examination or other clinical finding are remarkable apart from healthy full term. Our impression, professional diagnosis: subcutaneous fat necrosis or panniculitis. What is panniculitis? Panniculitis means adipose tissue-itis, inflammation of adipose tissue. So what is the cause? Inflammation of adipose tissue or ischemic injury of adipose tissue due to sepsis or asphyxia or therapeutic hypothermia. What is the common association? Hypercalcemia. Hypercalcemia. During physical examination, what is the common site and the common size and color? The common site, it will be 3B, the pressure area, the back, the buttocks, and the proximal extremities. What about the size? It will be variable from small to large. What about the color or skin over the lesion? It will be red, purple, or erythematous. So what about the biochemical, the lab work? You have can you requested for serum calcium or pore profile, because common association hypercalcemia. Skin biopsy or histopathology, it will reveal granulomatous reaction to the fat. Granulomatous reaction to the fat. When to consult the dermatology or endocrinology? Dermatology, if there is evidence of panniculopathies. Panniculitis, this mean adipose tissue. Opathies, this the mean disease of adipose tissue like scleroderma. When to consult the endocrinology, if there is evidence of hypercalcemia. What is the risk factor? Neonatal and maternal. Neonatal, cord prolapse, meconium aspiration, sepsis, perinatal asphyxia, therapeutic hypothermia. Maternal, mother having diabetes, hypertension, preeclampsia, and receiving calcium channel blocker or having RH or smoking mother. So how to counsel the parents? You have to tell them this is self-resolving and benign condition in healthy full-term babies and no scar or atrophy, and you have to reassure them. And the time of appearance, it will be 1 to 4 weeks. Time of disappear, it will be 2 to 4 weeks. And also, what is the key point? What is zibda, is the tuna, is summary key points? This is panniculitis or subcutaneous fat necrosis, this inflammation of adipose tissue or ischemic injury of the adipose tissue. It will affect the fat. It lead to firm mobile mass or nodule in the pressure area, the back or the buttocks. Overlining skin, it will be red or brown or violet. What about the skin biopsy or histopathology? This is granulomatous reactions to the fat. What is the common association? It will be hypercalcemia. How to counsel the parents? You have to tell them self. This is self-resolving benign condition in healthy baby, and you have to reassure them and tell them it will resolve within 2 to 4 weeks. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا. سلام عليكم.